All right, more association news. We are here. It is association league news. As it is, new news. Hawks ride the hot hand of Dominic Wilkins. 51 points lead the team to a win. Right now, they have Dominic Wilkins at first place, above Clyde right there. And we'll check it out for points a game. No, they have Clyde Drexler still from the judge poll. It's Dominic Wilkins, his second, tied with him for most points at 51 points. And it's Kevin Love with 50 points. Al Harrington with 40 points for the Magic. And Jamal Crawford. Is rebounds a game. Kevin Love reaches 19 rebounds above Willis Reed. Then there's Dwight Howard, which Willis Reed has 17, Dwight Howard has 15. Nikola Pekovic has 14, and Al Horford has 14. For the top five. And that is their average that they're judged that they may potential. Now as it is, that's their percentage between all their games that they have potential that percentage. Or decimal. Assist a game. Jason Kidd still with 26 going. Darren Collison with 19 on average. Goran Dragic on 18.5 on average. And Kyle Lowry with 18. And finally, Deron Williams with 16 average. Your own field goal percentage, Carl Landry is the most accurate. Ed Davis is second. Jose Calderon is third. CJ Watson is fourth. And Patrick Ewing. Is fifth. Three-pointer field goal percentage. They are all accurate from 100% of three-pointers. It's Cartier Martin. At first, Elgin Baylor, second, Bradley Beal, third, Klay Thompson, fourth, and Chase Buttinger, fifth. These are the top five that have impressed the judges so far with their three-point making percentage of 100. And it hasn't really changed. Free throw percentage. These five are also 100% from the field. We have Andrew Bogut, Nikola Pekovic. All right, hold on, hold on. Hold on to your views. We are almost through association news. As it will be, we will get into rotation. As it will be less than 27 minutes. Actually, I want to see if Austin Rivers will lead them to a victory just like Doc did. He had his participation during the game. That made a difference. They won. Time rotation will not come in yet on reserves. But we'll see if that matters. It's gonna matter anyway. Every player is vital. This is what they are going to be working with for the Rockets. Check out Rookie Report. This is Pete Maravich is first. Alonzo Mourning is second. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist is third. Thomas Robinson is fourth. Jeremy Lamb is fifth. Damian Lillard is sixth. Anthony Davis is seventh. Bradley Beal is 8th. Harrison Barnes is 9th. Monty Yunus is 10th. I'm 11th. Andre Drummond is 12th. Bud Webb is 13th. Royce White is 14th. Andrew Nicholson is 15th. Deion Waiters is 16th. Terrence Jones is 17th. And Terrence Ross is 18th. As it is, we're going to the Hawks, and we have head coach Larry Drew. Assistant coach Bob Bender with him. We have Daniel Moore. James Flory? Flory. I mean, and Wally Blase as their trainer. They have a budget to hire another assistant scout. And I think that they're going to go with Chad Sessions for a 2-year agreement. All right. Now, as it will be, there will not be scrimmage during association news. It is getting there. That scrimmage spoils association. Scrimmage will be there for set practices, mainly and only during the time. So, without further ado, we will be seeing you on the next episode of Association Joint Olympics. Thank you for watching.